I know you're gonna dig this.
I don't understand what's going on here.
Oh, hey, it's a lazy Sunday. But you haven't been lazy at all.
I haven't been lazy. I don't know what you're talking about.
This is what happened. But you weren't here.
So
you missed it.
That's where this
goes. Nice haircut. Why don't you come into the light, Mr. Syracuse? Let's see what's going on. Let's see what we're working with here. Nice.
Working with is a middle-aged man who's balding.
Ah, I like that kind of a job.
And cold.
You are cold.
Yes.
I'm getting ready to start filming after I make Sean his beautiful Velveeta mac and cheese.
Really?
Yeah, it is beautiful. I'm making pup cakes for the pups. Do you wish you were a pup?
No.
They're actually very tasty. Not that I've tasted them,
Why haven't you tasted them?
It's not my thing. I gave up eating dog treats when I was about 10.
Oh, so, 10? Really? That late? Oh, jeez.
I don't know. 9? It was 10. Because that's when I first got the dog.
Was this before or after you took a bath in the garbage can?
About the same time, probably. It wasn't a bath. It was a dip. Yeah. Come on. Get it right. Lunchtime at the Oasis. Iggy Azalea has TMJ. Yeah. So does Maddie.
Well, I haven't had that diagnosed, but...
Thanks to Louie for mentioning it last night at the live show. We did a little Googling.
I mean, I kind of thought, like, maybe, but then I was like, I don't know. But I kind of think it's...
Happy.
Hi. Yeah, you gotta wait for Daddy to get back, Shawnee. He said he wants mac and cheese, too. I mean, it's pretty obvious that that's probably what it is, because that's the side that they had to do the digging on to get that impacted tooth out, and your face was all cut up and bruised on your lip.
Yeah, I think they just opened my mouth too wide.
Right.
And it hurts now.
Well, hopefully with some therapy, it'll pass.
To fill anyone in who hasn't been keeping up, I got my wisdom teeth out.
All four.
A month ago.
At once. Right.
And it was feeling a lot better. And then just a couple days ago, this side started to be like...
spazzing out. Like crunchy.
So like it's really sore. It's pretty stiff. And it hurts the worst, like, ow. Just like at talking.
Because you probably move it a certain way that's
it
grinding.
It seems like side to side is the worst.
Right.
So, it really sucks. And I can't eat crunchy things again, and...
Temporarily, we hope.
Yeah, I hope so. But Iggy Azalea also has TMJ.
Did she just have her wisdom teeth out?
I don't think so.
Done?
She's probably freaking stressed as hell and, like, clenching at night. And
Yeah.
She's getting in all those Twitter feuds and stuff. She's taking a lot of crap, so I'd be stressed out too.
She's like this. Remember when you used to get angry? Do the Maddie angry face.
I can't right now.
Oh, that's right. Maddie used to go like this.
Probably because I was biting my cheeks.
Maybe. Or you were just like grinding, not even realizing it.
Could be.
You're a weirdo.
I know.
It's time to make the dinner. Again. It feels like all I do is cook, clean, and then do it all over again. Get dressed.
Will you take me there?
I decided to make veggie pot pie.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if I was going to do it or not, but then I realized I don't have too much other stuff in the house for Sunday dinner that we didn't already have. Like, we had macaroni and cheese for lunch, so I didn't want to make pasta for dinner. So... you have to thicken up the sauce, because right now it's just veggie stock. So what I like to do is mix a little flour with some water. And isn't this the cutest whisk ever? This came with the little cookie mix things that we got at Sam's Club the other day that was marked down. That's just so neat. Oh, I love it. It's perfect for this. So the reason that we do this instead of just dumping the flour in the pan is because if you just dump the flour in the pan, you're gonna get lumps. So you mix it in a little room temperature water, get all the lumps out. Then when this comes to a boil, You pour it in all at once and stir like crazy, and you won't get any lumps. Pretty amazing. So I'm going to get that in the oven so we can eat tonight. It's already 5:30. It's kind of late for Sunday, but we were busy. All right, here it is. What?
Wow.
How good does that look? If I do say so myself, I do.
Here comes Pot Pie King.
This is the Pot Pie King right here. He is a pot pie connoisseur. So what you say weighs heavily on me about this beautiful pot pie.
It does look good.
You see.
But the proof is in the tasting, sir. If I do say so. Maddie's gonna serve it up like a champ.
Am I?
Mom, maybe you better let Daddy do it. Don't wreck it! So stop pushing!
Puppy, so what's in there?
Vegetables.
And?
Vegetables.
No. I almost thought I smelled the crispy chicken in there.
No, you know what's in there? Parsnips. Oh. And mushrooms. Oh. And
very liquidy.
Well, you're serving it very well for it being very liquidy. You're doing a fantastic job.
Ow!
Lucy, leave Shawnee alone. Oh, that looks beautiful right there. That looks like a champion British pot pie. Actually, what would they call it in the UK?
Well, isn't shepherd's pie the one with the mashed potatoes on
it? Yeah, so it's not this.
No.
Shepherd's pie is not British, really. I thought it was more of a... I think, wouldn't they call this like a cottage pie, maybe? Too hot, huh?
But it's delicious.
Thank you. I don't care what you think. I want to see what Daddy says. Just kidding. Thank you. Oh, it's got taters in there, Precious, and everything.
Taters.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get crust in there and everything. Delish. I hope you enjoy that on this cold, not so cold winter's night.
I feel cold.
It's actually, well, it's not as warm as they said it was going to be today, so. Do you really like it?
I do.
Oh, thank you. That is very satisfying to me to know that you're enjoying it.
Buzz Lightyear said.
Buzz Lightyear said, I hope you enjoy.
Buzz
like
is it?
Oh no.
Go.
Oh no.
Give Daddy a kiss.
Bye.
Au revoir.
Hi.
So you know what time it is.
Dessert.
Oh hi.
Remember what Sean repeated before?
I said some bad words and Sean just thought it was hilarious and he just kept saying it over and over. I was like, no! He called me out. Sean keeps you honest. When you got a kid like Sean, you gotta be prepared. Expect the unexpected. Well, you can expect it.
Really funny.
Alright. Hi! She's like, is it cupcake time?
Oh, Minnie!
No, you already had that. So we're having cheese doodles for dessert.
I'm going savory.
Yeah, I think that's wise. Can you fill
me up?
Actually,
it's Jax.
Can you fill me up an identical bowl to yours? That would be lovely. Guys, check out the cupcake recipe. It's the video before this one, I'm pretty sure. So if you've got a pup, I don't know. I don't think it's good for cats, but if you've got a pup, they'll freaking love you forever. So we're in the middle of watching Celebrity Apprentice right now, and I think it's going to be a pretty good season.
I think so. There's a lot of drama brewing.
There is a lot of drama brewing, and I'm liking the mix of celebs.
Yep.
There's some real anuses, though, that I want to see out quickly, but I've learned in the many years of reality TV, keep the anuses around because they're anus tarts.
I love that Gilbert.
I freaking love him. I hope he doesn't get cut soon because I really like Gilbert Gottfried.
Mm-hmm.
He is hilarious.
He's a cool guy.
And I want to see him do a prostate exam on Geraldo.
No!
Hi!
Hi, Mommy.
Oh.
Good girl. girl.
Now I totally forgot what I was going to say. I don't know, but I had a freaking fun day, even though we didn't really go out.
Girl.
But you know what tomorrow is.
Shopping.
Shopping time. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. I wonder how many lamb chops there'll be at Target tomorrow. Will they increase the population, or will they decrease the population?
Oh.
Guys, thanks for watching. You're awesome, and we appreciate it so much. I know you already knew you're awesome, but I have to remind you, it's nice to hear it, isn't it?
Of course.
Everybody wants to hear that. Sean's brushing his teeth, otherwise I would take it to him. So I guess I have to take it to...
Sean's brushing his teeth for 20 minutes.
Yeah, well. I gotta
take...
I think
Lily wants to do it.
Oh, do you? Oh. Guys, thanks for watching. It's really cool. I know you're just watching for me, but my family appreciates it too.
Thanks for watching my humans.
Lucy, wait, don't go. You didn't finish. Oh, yeah, that's right. Till next time. Mine? Much love.